Okay guys, this is Uzi Vlogs at ayun nga, as I promise, meron na akong actually vlog for today. May nagtanong kasi sa akin kung ano yung ginagamit kong video cam dun sa aking live stream kasi actually maganda talaga siya. So now I just want to share with you kung ano yung ginagamit ko. And that is the Logitech Brio 4K cam. So and let's get it on. And so to come back with the information kung ano yung ginagamit ko, ito po yung ginagamit ko para po sa kalaman ng lahat, and that is the Brio Logitech 4K cam. Na-unbox ko po siya, papakita ko ng a little bit unboxing. So ito po yung kanyang packaging. Tayo mo please. Okay. As a packaging. Special, very very small box. Yun, so binuksan ko na po siya at ito po yung laman. So straight from the box, ito po yung laman ng nung box. This is the Logitech Brio 4K Pro webcam. So I was supposed to buy a different webcam pero wala dito sa market. So wala akong choice kundi bilhin nito kasi ito yung pinaka medyo mahal kasi 4K siya. Pero since may bili dapat ako ng C920 pero hindi siya available dito. I have to buy this now kasi kailangan ko for my live stream. So hopefully this one will work, no? All right. So let's check it out. This is the actual one out from the box. As you can see. Yan, ganyan po siya. So napakaliit niya. Tapos mukha naman siyang high quality. So let's check it out, no? Hindi ko pa alam kung paano siya actually gamitin. So let's have to help you out. Right? This is the manual. So these are the cables and I think this is the pouch. Comes with a pouch. Yes. And this is the cable. Comes with it. And I would probably think that this is gonna be the stand. Yeah, yep, stand. So, ang actually naging problema ko kung bakit ko ito binili is hindi talaga ako naging satisfied dun sa, dito sa webcam ng laptop ng MacBook Pro. So sorry sa lahat ng mga nagbabalak bumili ng MacBook Pro, guys. Hindi po talaga maganda ang webcam.
Tango down.
Not suitable for live streaming. Pwede na, kaso masyadong madaming kailangan. It means na na-try ko siya before. Kailangan, okay naman siya, pero you have to put ring light compared to the Logitech Brio 4K. Story behind this is, apart from yung gusto ko nga ma-upgrade yung live streaming ko, dapat bibili ako ng E920. But since it's not available here sa market namin dito, ito yung nakita ko. Closest, a little bit more expensive than C920. Pero satisfied naman ako. Ayun. Ayun yung itsura niya. The instruction is very easy. You just have to plug it in the laptop. Right? But since yung MacBook Pro ngayon, hindi na siya USB na 2.0. USB-C na siya. So, I have to buy an adapter. Share ko lang din. Ito, nabili ko ito rin sa Amazon. Ugreen adapter na ang tip niya is yan, USB-C. Yan. So, USB-C, napakadaling gamitin. All you need to do, if this is your laptop, all you need to do is plug it in your USB-C. Okay. This tip, yan. Ito yan, goes right in here. Dito, sa likod. This goes right in there. right? At itong tip na to, itong USB, yan, supposed to be, goes directly to the laptop, but since na USB-C yung MacBook Pro, gumamit ako ng Ugreen na adapter. So, itong Ugreen na to, napakagaling na itong adapter na to.
Yan. Tango down. Na
now it can, pwede kayong mag ano dito, meron dito tatlong USB outlet, USB 2.0 outlet, and then meron ding USB-C. So, yan, kakabit nyo lang. And then you can use live stream. So, napakadali lang. Ganyan lang. Right? So, ayan. Actually, tapos na siya. Napakadali lang, diba? So, yun. Gusto nyo makita yung actual resolution ng Logitech Brio, samahan nyo ko.
Target neutralized.
Yan po yung resolution niya. That's all for my vlog today. So, napakadali lang po ng vlog ko. At, gusto ko lang pong i-share para at least sa mga gustong bumili, I would really do recommend this kapag meron kayong extra budget.
Frag out!
Kunin nyo po yung Logitech Brio 4K Cam. Napakasulit siya. And of course, ganda sa low light. Ganda. Kayang-kaya niya kayong ano mo yun. Bigyan na isang napakagandang versus most of the webcams. Sana may na-share ako sa inyo today. At yun lang po, a little bit of tech videos from Uzi Vlogs. Sana nag-enjoy kayo. At I'll see you on my next vlog. Goodbye.